And I've talked so much a lot about this with the slippery slopes of rabbit holes and with energetic alchemy, how we are energetic electric beings. And we're collecting a charge around us, positive or negative. It literally, you know, high vibe, low vibe. Are you outwardly seeking expansion, or are you inwardly pulling and stagnating entropy? This is a dualistic, energetic, etheric, magnetic, kind of soupy thing that we're in here with so many different layers than we are comprehending in the physical world of 3D Earth. And when we try to push it down and just like mask it and say it's just the 3D things are the only relative things because it's the only things we can look at and experiment against and test and prove and make happen again, there's a level of value to that, but that should never be the end-all be-all because it isn't the end-all be-all. We all know it's not. There's plenty of things that are undescribable, unspeakable, unseeable, you know, that occur and that happen and that are not regular, you know. It's a mystery. It's organic, you know. It's creative energy flowing through great service of others to explore manyness here and infiniteness. So it's not controllable and it's, you know, it's not predictable. However, we have something going on that is attempting to orchestrate and control that and place mechanisms against that. And again, a lot of us see this. A lot of us feel this. Some of us feel it right when we're born, when we're little kids. We know this place is a prison planet. Right away, we know it's uncomfortable and it's restrictive and constraining and you're a slave here. Yet again, that is a matrix overlay control mechanism, and we are not slaves. We are born free individuals, but we have sovereign worth and free will. So no, that's not true, but it is such a strong piece of the programming that especially when you're just birthed into here, depending on your conscious awareness and your fractal image for the whole that you're here to do this time, right? You have different perspective and different awarenesses. Maybe you forget and you just get totally sucked in and you really believe that the matrix is true physicality and is really the end all be all. But a lot of us wake up. A lot of us realize it's not. A lot of us keep questioning and poking and we find out for ourselves that that's not true.